Grantham's donation of the Ozobot technology has just been a fantastic thing for Tomahawk Elementary.
It's kind of our first part of our makerspace, and to have a whole set of Ozobots that our, you know, kids can use, they are loving it.
An Ozobot is a smart miniature robot, and it has sensors on the bottom which detects the different colors. And it will follow along on a path, and then when it sees a sequence of colors, depending on that sequence, it will take some action.
It's a great start to our STEM program, just having that hands-on miniature robot. So putting that in their hands and watching them interact with it, it was huge.
Being able to promote STEM and participate in the STEM effort in the local school system was something I wanted to see. And I think it's so important for everyone to have some grasp and comfort with STEM.
We need to give our students the opportunity to be critical thinkers, and they need to be able to explore, and by putting STEM in place, we're giving them that opportunity.
I was amazed watching the children today to see how much collaboration is involved. That is so critical, to be able to do critical thinking in a collaborative way.
They don't realize how much thinking and learning they're doing by using them, but they are.
The impact of the Ozobots has kids coming up to me in the hallway and telling me about how what they made their Ozobots do. Or earlier I was watching students with the Ozobots and it didn't quite do what it wanted them to do, and then they're using their critical thinking skills to try to figure out, okay, what do I need to do differently? And it's just opened a whole new world for them.
Thank you.